EcoGeek, the world's most famous environmental technology website. He is the creator of the Project for Awesome, YouTube's annual charity event. The co-founder of DFTBA Records. He is a billboard charting artist. And in 1998, his classmates at Winter Park High School voted him best dancer. Ladies and gentlemen, Hank Green!
Stars. I wrote it. So I'm going to keep talking, but I'm not going to now. It's an imagined conversation between these two star-crossed folks. And so you just got to hear John read from the perspective of a teenage girl, now you get to hear me sing from the perspective of one. And of course, Hazel would never write poetry, but here I go, putting words in her mouth. Sorry. It's called video game books.
We all can dream of blazing glories, but all I dream of now is you and your blue eyes. It's strange how we can feel like we don't live our own lives. I wasn't sure about my own, but now I'm feeling fine. Your video game books, they might give me funny looks, but Staff Sergeant Max Mayhem gets me hot. And I'm starting to see not just what you want from me, but what you want to get from what you've got. Now what do you think you're gonna be? You think you'll leave some kind of lasting mark? Well, with infinite tomorrows, and no, this isn't fair. No one gets remembered, but right now I just don't care. Your video game books, they might get me funny looks, but Staff Sergeant Max Mayhem gets me hot. And I'm starting to see not just what you want from me, but what you want to get from what you've got. There's not a line of amputee heroes in history. I wish our lives were so much simpler, and I hope you get to have your moment in the fight, but no one ever gets to be quite who they wanna be. You want it to matter, boy, well, you matter to me. Your video game books, they might get me funny looks, but Staff Sergeant Max Mayhem gets me hot. And I'm starting to see Not just what you want from me, but what you want to get from what you've got. There's not a line of amputee heroes in history, but I got one sitting right in front of me.